Hi everyone! In this video, I will show you how to create your personal mailing list in Google Contacts. A personal mailing list is very useful when you frequently contact the same group of people over and over again. So now, let's go to Contacts. So by clicking the drop-down arrow here, click on Contacts, click on New Group, say Grade 4 Math Teachers, click OK. Your group will appear over here. Click on it. Click on the Add People icon. Then click on Add. Now I have a group of 5 people under the Grade 4 Math Teachers group. Now let's go back to our inbox. Click on Compose. So now, instead of typing each and everyone's email addresses, I could just type in the group name. In this case, Grade 4 Math Teachers. And now, everyone's email addresses is here. And that's how you use and maximize your group in Google Contacts.